What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Let's head on in. We got a cauldron. Underwater. We can breathe underwater. Wonder if we can, like, pop right back up, or if we... You are more than 5 levels beneath the recommended level. Okay. Well, actually... No. Let's go. Let's go. I'm a badass. I can do this. What are 5 levels to someone like me?
I can't find it underwater. Slip past it. This cat might give me some cover.
Here we go, though.
Looks like I can swim down here.
I mean, if we're 5 levels below, I wonder where the other ones are at.
That makes nightmares a lot better when they can't reach me.
You definitely couldn't do this without the rebreather. So
that crate. Might be able to use it to climb onto the ledge.
That might be enough. Okay,
should be able to climb up now.
All right, well, I still have the crate. Nothing over here that makes me think I can climb up it. And climb on the coral. I go here, and then, nope, I was hoping I could land on that little thing. Is there a grapple point or something I'm not seeing?
Energy shield. There's some kind of rail over there.
Rail?
Doesn't look like I can reach it from the water, though.
Rail? Oh. Maybe I gotta put the crate in the water and then jump on it?
Incoming.
we got? Apex spikes now.
Plasma will do a lot of damage here. Here. I need to get this crate to the water.
Yeah, that was a bit rough. I'm gonna be honest.
The current's moving the crate.
Not feeling too good about that. I mean, if I'm smart and I play against the weakness of my target, I still think I can get through this. It's not going to be easy, but it's you know, I'm not one to shy away from a challenge. Oh, oh God, Aloy. Gotta be something over this way.
I should be able to glide down there. When I need it.
Hmm. that? Oh, it's just one of those guys.
Oh, I just have to get to it. Maybe I can glide to the platform.
No! Damn, what? Damn! That's what I get for trying to be cheeky. Come on, let me up! No, no! Oh, you bitch! That's such bullshit. If I can override one, it'll make this a lot easier. I think rocks might only be good for humans.
Just the sound of killers.
Wait, are they just passing? Where are they going? Oh, blah, 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 blah.
There's not a lot of room for a fight down here. You have to be careful around that snowball.
There's nothing here, bro. Just go away. Like, if I drop down, there's gonna be shit to fight. Thank you.
Cauldron must be pumping it in. At this rate, I'll be able to swim my way to the boat rides.
Apex burrowers down here. So far, for being 5 levels under, things are going pretty good. Which also, this just furthers my belief that difficulty just increases how much damage you take. Which isn't bad. I mean, having a harder difficulty, you get hit harder. I'd rather that over, like, oh, you're playing on hard? Yeah, you get less resources than someone playing on normal. Because I hate that shit. I know when we started Dying Light, that was a thing. The hard difficulty for Dying Light is, like, just resources and shit that you look for are rarer. I'm like, no, I'm good. I'm good. Give me something that impacts the difficulty of the combat, not the difficulty of getting upgrades or healing or any of that shit. I need to get the crate into the water. Maybe I can't get it into the water until later. Loads are in, like, the weirdest spots. You know what? It might just be that I gotta put the crate here to get a little bit of extra air. Nope. I mean, that kind of worked until it didn't. Completely off base. Hang on. I can see these things. Can't I grab one? Aren't these like launches? Yeah, I was gonna say, I was like, I see no reason why I shouldn't be able. Oh my god. Saw me. Hey, this just brought me back to where I was. That's right. Hang on. I activated this, and then I jumped down into the water, and I pulled that. Oh, I see it now. I see it. water's going up. That looks promising over there.
Like it leads out of here. How rigid.
Unless there's another thing somewhere to... On the crate.
I need to find something that'll help me get to that rail.
Can I pull it on up?
Better try further back. Useful.
I don't think that's gonna be it. All I need to do is get the crate over here, jump off the crate, and boom, I'm there. But I don't see how it's possible. Unless... What I was thinking is,
maybe if I place the crate under the rail, I can climb up to that tunnel.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm trying to do, but the crate is in a spot where I can't get it. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. Can I deactivate that? I'm thinking, I don't even know if this would work. Yes. Stuck. Because what I was thinking was... Wait, no, I'm not stuck because that broke.
Should we move that crate now?
Big brain time.
I should move that crate to where the rail is, then raise the water level again.
Where was that rail? Let's see, rail. It's over here somewhere. Right. Right here, pretty much. Yeah. How do I do this? Wait. There's a current here. Push it on the current, would that move it? Because when she said I should get it over to where that rail is, that makes me think I need to position it over there now. The problem I'm having is it's hitting that ledge and not going outward. Got more under there. Alright, let me try and we're gonna try raising the water level and then I'll see if I can manipulate that where the crate goes. Cause it's not, I'm not gonna be able to get it where I want it to go right now. Come on. Oh, it's stuck underneath. It's stuck underneath. You gotta be shitting me. So I have to move it ahead of time. Okay, back on again we go. Going down. This crate is fucking finicky. Unless there's a way to like push it while I'm in the water. Oh my god, I actually, it's around the block. Come here.
That should do it.
Oh my god, we got it. Jesus. You finicky little bitch. Okay.
This looks busy.
Well,
I could try using acid now.
A shell walker, but it doesn't have a shell. Oh no, it does. The shell just didn't render in. Anything else? What level are you? scrapper. I'm gonna have to kill them if I want to get to that crate. Y'all are weak to what? Corrosion? Ingots. Hopefully I can turn those in for some real money. I just need you to turn around. I'm gonna blow off your cargo holder. There's nothing in here. Also an apex. Damn, bro. Another shell walker. This guy's hurt a lot. Oh fuck, wrong thing. Come on, I want a propelled spike.
Oh, looks like they called for backup.
What do we got? We got an apex spike snout. We got an apex shell walker still. We got a apex scrounger. trying to. Can't just sit in that hole. I can interact with it. Is this where I came from? No, I think this is where I came from. Yeah. Fuck me, dude. All that work just to get fucking hit from behind or hit during a jump.
This looks busy.
Ugh, my. Let me see if I can just do some sneakies. How hard would it be for me to go around? Oh god, it would be really hard. Oh. Let me think. Even if it's, I don't know if it's possible. Oh. I should just let me die here, and or can I just yeah. So. Okay.
This looks busy.
Because I need to get it over to that ledge to then jump up. There's nothing over here, bro. This one turns around. I can do it. Yeah, that's right. There's nothing here. Just turn around and be on your merry, crabby way.
It can climb up from here.
Out of my way, nerds. We don't go that way, though. We get up top, and we go this way. And then probably jump onto one of those things.
Bet I can jump on those metal carriers from here.
Then the metal carriers are going to take me to the end. Man, it was a long cauldron. Didn't help that I was below level, and so stuff was extra deadly. That one water puzzle, too, that needed some time.
I need to release it. I need to get to the core, fast.
It looks like I gotta fight one of those plesioth things. Tidebringer, or whatever they're called. I think I like the sneaky approach more than I like the sit and kill everything from inside the little hidey area approach. Wait, fuck, hold up. The ingots, did I get those earlier? Fuck. I didn't. I gotta go back.
I can get it from my stash later.
I gotta go back. Can I go back? I don't even know. Those ingots were from the area where I was hiding and fighting all the shit. I don't think I can even go back though. See what? Ah, shit! Fucking broke, man. I probably could have sold those for like 500 scrap a pop. Eggs. Okay, we're back here. Please, this is what I wanted. No, fuck again, bro. All right, so the shell walker's got to go first, no matter what. If I'm gonna pull this off, if I'm gonna get the gold ingots, which were in where? Let me find where the gold ingots are. Let me take out dude first. Let me take out the little dude, and then I'm just gonna pop off the shells for both shell walkers.
Looks like they called for backup.
Gotta get the shell walker down first. The fuck, bro? Holy shit. Oh, God, this is so frustrating. Right when I think I'm about to pull it off, I get one shot by some bullshit from behind.
Looks like they called for backup. Thank you.
Okay. Oh man. What a trying encounter. I really hope this isn't randomly set. Wait, where was the... Yeah, it's purple still. Yes, it is. Two gold ingots. Was it worth going back? Well... I don't know. But we're gonna hope so. Dead. I have full health. They have lots of parts for me to take. I'll take that lightning gun of yours. I will also take all of that delicious loot. I think it was worth it just to kill off everything, get all the loot they had to offer, and get the gold ingots. Shards. I don't know how much it's worth, but hopefully a lot. Let me finish up the stuff in the warrior tree that I was considering. We'll get spinning scythe just because why not? I'm not worried about energized duration at all. Not worried about power attack. I don't really use power attacks, but I could. Yeah, I mean, it wouldn't hurt. I need to get this if I want to get critical boost. Well, critical hit chance, critical hit damage. I don't think that's going to be, I don't think that'll outclass what I currently do. I mean, I don't do power attacks, really. But I think I pass on power attacks. Unless I want burst fire. Which I don't know. I mean, burst fire is 3 arrows if you're currently selected in a quick burst. Or a small amount of stamina. I have the 5, and the 5 is... deal extra damage. Attach multiple arrows to trigger a stronger explosion. Up to 2 arrows of your currently selected weapon type. Depletes a stall model amount of weapon stamina. Melee detonator. Maybe that's really good. I don't know. Because the spread is pretty wide on this. But I've seen it decimate shit. I think we're good on the melee tree. I think we don't need to worry about that. Machine elemental. Mounted archer. Machine health. Mounted defense. Efficient repair. Lasting override, mounted archer, machine damage, I got heavy lifter, more machine elemental, spike trap, efficient rider. I don't think I need anything else in that tree. I don't really need low health. Potion proficiency. 10% healing, 1.3 seconds to drink. Boost with low health melee. Medicine capacity. 2 more berries. That might not be bad. What about the trapper tree? Is there anything I'd want here? Food duration up. That could be good. Less damage. Crafting time. Food duration. Trap limit. Resilient trapper. Nimble crafter. More impact damage while in stealth, or tear damage while in stealth. That could be nice. Open up the fight with a bigger hit. And less visibility to enemies. That's always good since I'm creeping around. I don't know, I might end up getting the melee shit just to fill out the tree. I mean, I don't think I need energized duration, because, like, as soon as I energize something, I'm hit. I'm killing it, you know? What are you doing? Get up there. Come on, Aloy. World's longest cauldron. To be fair, part of it was just... I mean, things were slightly buggy with the water up, water down scenario.
jump on those metal carriers.
So that took a little bit of time, and then this room was difficult. I mean, it did say, hey, you're 5 levels below, and I said, I don't care. So, that's my fault.
To release it, I need to get to the core, fast.
Hey there, buddy. What are you doing here?
Strike from above!
Having a smoke bomb could be good. I'm not gonna make a bunch, but just having one is like a, oh shit, I need to stealth now. This cauldron has so many loads, it's ridiculous. Oh yeah, load me up.
Water. I need to hurry.
Oh no.
Just my luck. That thing's not gonna let me get anywhere near the core. I need to know where the water is. At least give me a fighting chance. I saw that note before. Maybe it can help me out.
This is a long cauldron. Like, even if we put aside the difficulties I had, this is just a lengthy ass cauldron. Apex Tide Ripper. Get rid of the title disc to get rid of your annoying ass bullshit.
shit, no, we want a lightning. There we go. Right in your fucking face. Tide Rider. Way above my level. Breaker. Oh, a just full on override? Not even like partial? Override on Tremor Tusks? Stormbirds? Corrupted on the Thunderjaw. Corrupted on the Snake. Corrupted on the Dreadwing, whatever the fuck that is. Corrupted on the Slaughter Spine. I haven't even seen some of these things, bro. Oh man, what a cauldron. That was intense. I mean, I'll tell you what though, I got some badass overrides out of that. Like, the corrupted ones aside, the fact that, like, the next time I encounter one of those, I'm like, look at me, I am the captain now. Making that bitch fight for me. In and out to release aquatic machines. Oh man. 3 skill points, almost enough experience to where I have a whole nother level and I'm at 31. We're looking good. If I have enough money, I might want to go get my legendary bow now. Where am I sitting? 518? If I turn in the valuables, I bet I could do the bow stuff I need in the arena to get my bow. But I might just do that on my own since it's just going through. I mean, we already showed y'all what the arena is like. We did, like, you know, the overview of it. I would like, if I'm gonna keep fighting stuff that's beefy like that, especially hitting above my weight class level wise, I think it makes a lot of sense to get the bow. So I just gotta remember where it is. Mall of the Arena. There it is. All right, well, I'm gonna head over. I got enough money. Before we wrap, let's see how much those things sell for. Those things that I redid an entire section. Let's see. I really hope they're like money, just like shitloads of money, like 500 each at least. More than that would be dope though. A pure golden ingot. What are they worth? They are worth dick. 128. But with that much money, I should have enough that I could fight my way through the rest of the arena and get my bow. So we are going to wrap things up. I'm gonna knock out the arena in the next episode. Let me see how many arena matches are there. Could I fit it into part two? Skilled expert legendary. Ah, that's one of those things. I haven't fought that yet. That's that thing that I just got unlocked for. Okay, why not? We'll do an arena episode until I get my bow. So y'all stay tuned and I'll catch you soon with some more.